If you take Indian cinema, the poor people are always dark skinned and the rich people are always fair skinned. Our traditional dresses have become festive wears and jeans have become our daily outfit. How many of our kids can read and write in their mother tongue? And everybody prefers English medium today. Why are we so obsessed with Western culture? Why are we looking down on everything that is Indian? I would say this inferiority complex that we have was a well-calculated move by Britishers. If this is just a process of modernization, it doesn't have to copy everything that is Western, right? See, being Western and modern are completely two different things.